We feel so grateful to be in your presence. Thank you for your light. Thank you for your presence. Thank you. It was a little... Arriba Tijuana! You know, you have to be very strong in spirit to live in Tijuana. One time I was in the David Letterman show and he says, you know, he's a smart ass, you know, he says, yeah, so you live in Tijuana, man, what was that like? I said, it was just like New York, only more intense. Damn, we're gonna go to a commercial. They don't ask me then, you know? Anyway, I just, in case you didn't notice, CT is where he needs to be, dude. Don't worry about it. There was a black cricket in there. Did you guys see me pick up a black cricket? And I remember seeing a cricket like Jiminy Cricket. And he was the voice of consciousness for this wooden boy. His name was Pinocchio. You know, where I'm going, it's okay. Don't stick with me. There was a guy named Paul Winchell in the 60s who used to say, N-E-S-T-L-E-S, Nestle's makes the very best chocolate. Okay. And this guy, he loved his Muppets so much that he actually invented the first artificial heart. Look it up. Google it. But it's true, this guy named Paul Winchell invented the first, I mean, it looked like a weird, you know, plunger with holes in it. But he actually invented the first artificial heart. Now, where the hell am I going with this? Oh yeah, consciousness. The Jiminy Cricket represents consciousness and your imagination, which is Paul Winchell. It means that you can imagine to create something miraculous, to invent the first artificial heart, it's pretty amazing, right? Mainly because he wanted to see his Muppets come alive. I'm gonna stick to the chocolate.
Santana. Sure. Yeah.